Hello there, today I'm going to show you how to generate a privacy policy for your Shopify store using iubenda. So we're already on iubenda's homepage, just click on start generating button, enter your Shopify's store name and click on start generating. Now select the generate now button in the privacy and cookie policy section. And you'll be taken to the privacy and policy generator dashboard. You can select the specific standards that you want to use with your privacy policy, whether it's you only or all users. We're going to stick with all users for now. Then if you click on add a service button, you can see a huge list of services that can be added to your privacy policy. And if you hover your mouse over the plus button, you can see more hints about each and every service so you can have a better idea which to add to your privacy policy. So for example, if you're using Google Analytics, you can just search for Google and hit the plus button next to the analytics service. And then you select your region, hit save changes, then save and close. And hit next. Then you need to enter your company's information, like the name and address. Let's use a test. And your company's email. Then hit next again. This is actually an overview of your main privacy policy, and you can see the complete privacy policy if you click on this button below, show the complete privacy policy. Then all you need to do is to copy all this text and go to Shopify website. Click login, select your Shopify store, then head on to settings. Select legal and then just paste your privacy policy in this box, and that's it, you're done. So thank you for watching and see you in the next video.